What's up, Bardy? It's Coconut here. Season of Dawn release, and with that came a new weapon called the Komodo. Now, this weapon required you to get a bunch of kills with the linear fusion rifle. Easiest one to use is going to be Arbalest, because it's basically a kinetic one that uses special ammo, so it's you have it all the time. So our Crucible has been plagued with this gun, and honestly, like, I'm still playing the Crucible, I'm just like, how are you people not done with your Arbalest quest already? It took me maybe 5 or 6 games to finish it, and I got the Komodo. So I wanted to post these little clips and stuff and show you a little bit of the journey towards the Komodo. If you don't know already, Inertia Override on a Middle Street Striker Titan allows you to one-shot in the body with this gun, as well as, I think, some of the Warlock Rifts, because it'll make this gun hit for 199 to the body, which I don't think any Resilience can survive, which is how I am one-shot bodying a lot of people in these clips. And yeah, I hope you guys enjoy the clips, and I'll see you again at the end.
Nothing to help you but your team and your weapon. Fight! Now you're fighting with heart, Guardian. That's why we have fire teams. This is their fate. You're pulling ahead. Keep it that way. 5 minutes. Minutes left. I envy your strength, Titan. Shut them down. You've got 30 seconds. Fought like a titan of the first pillar. A well-fought victory. Another battle won. On to the next fight.
Okay, so this is the Komodo. I didn't realize it would be a heavy linear fusion rifle. I didn't think it would be. So, yeah. I tried to avoid using heavy in PvP, and yeah, there you go. It killed good.